This video shows how to add devices to the types of the terminal to the school TA portal. After browsing to school TA site and logging through Crage, go to manage attendance devices. In this you can see the types of the attendance device which you have added just now, like NS your pocket PC. So in this you can add new device to the terminal listing. Click on to add new device. Select the type of device like NAC or pocket PC. Enter terminal name, terminal ID. Select branch. Enter anti-passback value, description. Now click on to register device. In this way, the new device will be added to the attendance device type, like NAC or pocket PC. If you want to edit some details, edit the details. Now click on to update. In this way, the details will be updated. If you want to delete this device, click on to delete. In this way, the device will be deleted.